KTVU Fox 2 News is a place to be right now.